Australia is the home of Arthur Donovan, and this man is a very, very talented arm wrestler indeed. He's the national champion of his nation. He's a former Arm Wars International Open champion at middleweight. He moved to light heavy this year and into the professional circuit. Let's see how he does with this young man. Cedric Lacola of Belgium is a huge light heavy, 6'3". He's lean and rangy at 91 kilograms, but the Belgium light heavyweight champion is a former world and European bronze medalist, so he's a man who's been there and done that. And as he steps into the professional super series circuit over the six rounds, it's whether he's got the stamina, which has been the question on many people's lips here at the Trafford Centre. The magnificent surroundings of the Trafford Centre playing host to this matchup. We are into the hook. Deep, deep inside centre table. Now Lacola would be the favourite, and there's the win from the man from Belgium. He soaked up the pressure. There it was from the Latvian, and on the counter, Cedric Lacola doing what he does best, deep in the hook, and he drove it to the pad. Winner, Belgium, Cedric Lacola. What an athlete this man is. But watch for a counter now from Arthur Dorohoff, because this is one of the most cerebral arm wrestlers on the circuit. And you can see he's adjusted his technique straight away, reversing top roll and called sweetly there. What a move from Dorohoff. That's an excellent reversal, and we're up 1-1. No sooner had Lacola got his first score on the board than it was drawn level. A total change in technique, and he's doing the same again now. Dorohoff looking to set the top roll. You can see that he's putting the back pressure into the hand of Lacola, and that's his key to victory without a doubt, and he spotted it early. Ominous signs for Belgium as the Latvian levels the score and does so easily. Cedric Lacola, a man who does have a top roll, but I don't think he's got a lot of confidence in terms of using it. You very rarely see him go to the top roll. He likes to hook, he likes to bang away, and that's what he's trying to do again, but his hand has been rotated. His hands rotated wide open, and the man from Latvia drives it to the pad. Arthur Dorohoff takes it. Huge hit from Dorohoff. There's the roll. The hand opens. He almost inverted his own hand. Such was the effort for the top roll. But he makes it count on the second dip. And Dorohoff goes 2-1 in front. He maintains the high-handed position. He maintains the back pressure into the hand of Cedric Lacola. And the man in the red t-shirt may think about going to a counter top roll, because he's not making the hook, and he's gone two down quickly there. Lacola set himself down. This is going to be interesting, because Lacola looks like he's dropping the hook and he's going to the top roll. Now, how will Arthur deal with that? Is he ready for that? Arthur looks like he's expecting Arthur to come in. He's carved across his opponent, and Arthur Dorohoff may be caught napping if he's not careful. Oh, there it is. It's the counter top roll from Cedric Lacola, and that's refreshing and nice to see from the Belgium. It takes a lot of guts to go away from your signature technique, but the benefits were evident there. And Cedric Lacola threw the hook into the dustbin, and he runs to the top roll, the counter top roll, and we are level. And this match is finally balanced now. Cedric Lacola, few people have asked why this guy doesn't use the top roll more often. Those people who are familiar with his arm wrestling know that he has that weapon in his arsenal. He's such a tall guy, 6'3", 6'4", and yet he doesn't use the leverage often. And when he does, well, you just saw the results. Now, Arthur Dorohoff, on the far side of the table, looks very, very methodical and thoughtful in his setup. And that's because he's just realised that he now has to think a little bit more. This look has referees written all over it. Neither man settling. And I don't think it'll be long before we see Michael Holland take control of this if they carry on the way they are. Need to relax, need to settle. Both men still moving. And no attempt to grip from Dorohoff. Yeah, there we go. There's the referee's grip. And I expected that. There we go. Run to the ref's grip. They cannot move at this point. If they make a move,
They receive an immediate foul. It must be ready. Arthur looks like he's going for the speed. He's coiling behind that arm. Oh, that is a tremendous reversal. That's smart arm wrestling. Watch on the replay. Watch how he rotates. Goes backwards towards his own pad. Now through the hand of the Belgian. The counter attempt there from Cedric, but all too late. And Arthur Dorohoff with a beautiful reversing top roll. He didn't attack from the start towards his own pad. He let the initiation come from Lacola and he countered. Now, Dorohoff cannot lose the match. His confidence will have gone through. I wonder whether Lacola is setting like he's going for a hook again. Maybe he's trying to throw in a counter. He needs to be fast. Arthur Dorohoff unsettled. Obviously felt the power of the Belgium there. Now Arthur has the opportunity to win this match and make it 4-2. Lacola, it's a silver bullet for the draw. The difference of setup again from Lacola, and I'm not sure what he's doing there. His positioning on the hand is very high, but he's set his body like he's going for the hook, and he is reaching in. He's trying to get the lower palm forward. Arthur Dorohoff looks more relaxed with that setup, and Arthur looks like he's definitely trying to take away the, oh, Arthur with a massively high setup. This is coming quick again from Dorohoff. He's going to try and roll the hand of Lacola. Lacola needs to be very, very quick here. He's going to be up to the sword. Oh, there's a huge hit from Dorohoff. There was a case there that Dorohoff had that almost on the pad, but Lacola, caught in two minds, went for the hook, reversed nicely, and we're into the straps. But Cedric needs to settle on one technique. He doesn't really look like he's got a firm idea of where he wants to go. By contrast, Arthur Dorohoff knows exactly where he's going to go, and he almost lap-dragged Cedric straight off the pad there. And that's only on the setup. A lot of back pressure applied into the hand of Cedric Lacola. Straight line, straight towards his own face, over his shoulder, is the pressure direction of the man in the black shirt. Now Lacola has driven his palm forward. There'll be an air gap between his own palm. He's pushed the lower palm of his hand forward and does again, re-grips again, but that's leaving his hand exposed. He needs to be quick now, because that air gap is something that Arthur will run right into, and there it is. He sets the post. He knows he's got the match won. Drives for the pad, and Dorohoff with the win. Arthur Dorohoff of Latvia.